Hi, so my name is Sudhir and I'm representing the brand Callstone Bath & Spa Private Limited. I'm here as a showroom manager and we're here doing an exhibition in the Nesco. And if I talk about the categories, we have like complete sanitary wellness. We started a brand from the wellness sector. Then we launched faucets, showers. Now we have everything under one roof. We have steam, saunas, everything here. Yeah, so first of all, if I show the product, firstly, it's a black hotter design we have. We call it as international design because we are only providing here a shower with arm, a diverter with a hand shower. There's no spout here. So nowadays what happens, many people are saying, many architects are referring to client that they are not, they no use of spout. So we are not showing as many categories where we have don't spouts here. And after that, if I talk about the WC, it's complete in matte finish, rimless, soft close and a detachable cover. In this we have many colors also. We are more into sanitary in which you can see the colors range are very here. So we are many into matte finishes here.
And how these finishes are durable?
Yeah, if I talk about durability, it depends what kind of DDS you are having. Still we are providing the company 5 years warranty on the products of ours in the sanitary section. On sanitary products. Yeah. After that we have faucets like this, you can see. This is like rose gold with the black knobs, chrome with the blue knobs, and after that is a complete autumn, kind of a, you can say, antique look. In this we have a gold finish also. Basically, this is a diverter section, and in this is a push-button diverters. This we call a coaxial knob, through which a single knob can turn, like you can change the temperature also, and the pressure also, from a single knob. Comes in two finishes, like rose gold, and the shiny finish, which we call a PVD coating, and this is a matte finish.
It's a single collection.
Complete of Korean sheet. Basically, Korean known for the jointless thing.
Yeah.
It's completely jointless. It's a single piece mold. And we only have this particular model in the Korean sheet. We are more to about to launch in this.
And how you're like fixing the bottleneck?
This will come only concealed through it, under it, okay. Basically under it.
I can't see any.
Nothing. Yeah, we recommend it for those kind of size in which client doesn't want to go for the vanity. So it look very beautiful without the vanity, basically. And if I talk about the mirrors, this is completely intelligent mirror. It has the magnifier here, completely LED here. After that, the touchpad controller to control all the things. Then the speakers inside this with the Bluetooth connectivity. You can enjoy the music also while taking shower. And also, there's an anti-fogging here in this. The water will travel from here. It's completely hollow. And the output is from here. This is hot, this is cold. This is very beautiful design. This is called a mattress 3D faucet. After this is a cistern tank, this is a WC, which you can use without a cistern tank. There's no point of cistern tank in this. This is directly connected to your main wall. Once you press it from here, 6 liter water will flush out. In a single flush, basically. No point of cistern tank, nothing. Then after this is a very beautiful design of basin we have, complete irregular in shape. And this is completely made of brass. The weight approximately goes up 35 kgs of particular basin only. Under counter basin basically. You have to cut the whole vanity of yours according to the size. It takes a lot of maintenance basically because it has a little bit of curves here. But with the lukewarm water, it will clean automatically. You have to be a little bit of, you know, delicacy with this product. In this we have colors also. Gold and rose gold is available in the same design. The best part of this particular basin that you can use it on under the counter also and up counter also, the countertop also, like this also. Then this is movable spout, autumn. In this we have two colors, gold and rose gold is available. Then after that, this is a Europa waterfall. The water comes in a waterfall series, hot and gold mixture on the side, and this is complete in crystal. This is complete crystal look.
No,
it's individual basically.
Individual.
You can combine any basin mixture with any basin.
Unless it's a
classical. No. We have a lot of ranges, so we are giving many clients, many, you know, open line for the, you can go for any kind of basins and with any basin mixture. Basically, it's a Dutch orange. Now the clients are more switched into poppy colors or, you know, this white colors. So we are giving this kind of colors to just remove the boldness of the products. We have many kinds of colors in this, like pale yellow, Dutch orange, Spanish red, many colors like this.
What's the durability of this?
Again, we are providing 5 years warranty on all the products of this sanitary.
So, like, this is a ceramic?
Yeah, it's basically a high end coating on the ceramic. Basically, it's a raw ceramic, the white finish, and after this comes only this.